guy, you let people know.
One of the drivers gets out of his car, holding a baseball bat.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thug baseball.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
But what went wrong? I mean, we were just punching cars. That seemed like a foolproof plan.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Is he typing it or is he having sex?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Gets away unharmed, leaving his attackers battered and bruised.
Yes.
There are few things in this world greater than a richly deserved beating.
I'd say those thugs are lucky to be alive, but then they do still live in Boston.